A lot to go through here, so let's just jump right into it and start off with Broadway, which says all shows will go on as scheduled. The Broadway League released a statement saying, in part, we have significantly increased the frequency of cleaning and disinfecting in all public and backstage areas beyond the standard daily schedule, and we have added alcohol-based sanitizer dispensers for public use in the lobby of every theater. We remain vigilant and are prepared to make decisions based on current recommendations as well as in response to changing conditions. All right, looking at other events, the luck of the Irish is not on our side this year. So the St. Patrick's Day parades have been canceled in Dublin, Ireland, and in Boston, and postponed in New Haven, Connecticut. Mayor de Blasio says New York City's parade is still scheduled for March 17th. Rock band Pearl Jam is postponing the first leg of its 2020 tour, including shows that were scheduled for March 26th at the Apollo Theater and March 30th at Madison Square Garden. Other shows right now remain as scheduled at the Garden, at Barclays Center, and at Radio City Music Hall. The Metropolitan Opera will also remain open, but has issued quarantines for artists and employees traveling to New York from areas affected by the virus. Other events saying the show must go on: the New York International Auto Show at the Javits Center, still scheduled for April, the NCAA A-10 Conference on March 17th, and Major League Baseball preparing for opening day on March 28th. Mayor de Blasio says our individual everyday actions can really help to change the trajectory of the coronavirus crisis.
New Yorkers never accept defeat. We have to feel that we have the power to overcome this. And in fact, it is something that everyone can participate in.
Wheel of Fortune and Jeopardy announced that they will not tape in front of live studio audiences for the immediate future, due in part to host Alex Trebek's compromised immune system as he continues to battle stage 4 pancreatic cancer. Reporting live in the newsroom, I'm Katie Corrado, PIX 11 News.
Yeah, Dan? I think, you know, yesterday I was listening to the press conference out of the White House, Katie, and the most important thing was, while these events are still happening, if you are anybody that has an immunocompromised system, they're saying, yeah, while the events are happening, don't go to those if you have any of those, if you have diabetes, if you have asthma or any of the immunocompromised things. So I think it's important to put it all into perspective, especially if you're elderly.